Has he asked for anything special?
Yes, this morning for breakfast. He requested something called wheat germ, organic honey, and tiger's milk.
Oh, yes, those are the charmed substances that some years ago were felt to contain life-preserving properties.
You mean there was no deep fat? No steak or cream pies or hot fudge?
Those were thought to be unhealthy. Precisely the opposite of what we now know to be true.
Incredible.